Sensei Wu, great to see you.
Thank you for this, Mr. Borg. What's our status?
They just got the sword. Unfortunately, this process might take a while.
As long as you have my patience, this shouldn't be a problem.
Do you think you found who you've been looking for?
Two of them, masters of fire and ice. I've no doubt that there are others like them.
I believe in that. All this talk of destiny and a fabled green ninja, it's truly inspiring.
I made a mistake searching for the green ninja. I wish not to repeat it. I only hope to make things right. Today, you will help me do so. Gentlemen, thank you for being here today. My father used these weapons to mold this very land, and by bringing light upon these artifacts, you will pave the way for a generation of heroes to rise up and defend Ninjago. What you do here today will not change the course of tomorrow, but in the years to come, it will decide the fate of us all.
A year getting ready for this.
No worries, Moro. We've met every Go since we started. You did a great honor helping me. Now, for the moment of truth, awaken my overlord.
Where am I? What is this?
Calm yourself, my liege.
Pythor, how have you saved me?
Your body was destroyed, but I conjured your spirit.
I cannot remain in this helpless state.
You won't, my lord. You still want to become flesh, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, of course.
Ever heard of the prophecy of the Golden Master? A god is born through the golden power, and the world is consumed by shadow. If we make you the Golden Master,
I would be invincible. But we need Lloyd, the son of Garmadon.
You'll get your hands on him in time. We found the golden weapons. They will be melted into your armor.
Who are they?
Spirits from the cursed realm. There are many more still imprisoned. With an army of deceased, we can conquer Ninjago.
And to enforce your rule, we will build a weapon to bring the cursed realm into Ninjago. We're in search of an artifact, the realm crystal. If we find it, we could manipulate its powers.
Merging realms is cataclysmic. Ninjago would be destroyed.
Our ambitions will take time to fulfill. We will start immediately.
What is your name?
Moro, the Master of Wind.
That symbol, why do you wear it?
My master told me I was the Green Ninja. Nothing more than a false prophecy. The city betrayed me. I could have been the one to fight you. It seems fate has brought us together.
Perhaps you'll find loyalty in my cause. Defeating the Green Ninja. Your destiny is with me. Let me be your master.
Samuel Mercer was our best hope to replace Anthony Reese as the mayor of Ninjago. 2 days ago, he was in a plane flying over the frozen wasteland. Unfortunately, we lost contact with him last night.
Well, is there any chance he's still alive?
I believe so, but rescue teams still haven't gone searching. The climate's too dangerous.
And that's where we come in.
You could say that. With the brilliant expertise of Zane's father, I've made something truly exciting. A system of robots, Nindroids, designed to prevent chaos in Ninjago.
They're meant to protect people, but that's our job.
They're meant to assist you. I want to give them a field test to ensure they function properly. If you go searching for Mr. Mercer, then this would be the perfect opportunity.
You're certain they will function. They protect the innocent and identify enemies.
They're programmed for all of that. I trust them. Cryptor is the most advanced, with cutting-edge emotional programming and extreme strength.
Saint Julian, the first Nindroid. I look forward to our cooperation.
As do I, Cryptor.
All right, we'll head out tomorrow. Have the Nindroids ready.
Thank you all so much. I truly appreciate it.
See you, Mr. Bowler.
I didn't want to bring it up earlier, but my deepest condolences, Zane. I know how much the loss of your father has affected you. He was a brilliant mind.
Thank you, but loss is inevitable.
Today, yes, but tomorrow, maybe not. The only limit to our potential is that which we don't dream. Those were my father's words. I want these Nindroids to help people.
And hopefully they will. Make certain of that.
You know, ever since the final battle, I've been waiting for us to face a new threat.
Well, hopefully the peace will last. Aside from this, of course.
I'm detecting something large, just up ahead. It could be the crash site.
Zane is correct. Stay on this route.
To be certain.
I see it now.
What's that, Crypto?
You're dedicated to saving Ninjago, driven by a lost hope, reaching for a false ideal.
Oh no, is he going rogue?
New enemies will always rise against you, and there will come a day where you will not win the fight, where you will be broken, and the city will burn!
You are new to this world, Cryptor. You don't understand that—
I must cleanse this city! You only delay its salvation!
Nobody move!
Unit 3. Shut down!
In a world without ninja, there will be no chaos, only peace!
We have a duty to the people. You were built to protect them.
Destroy them!
Don't be ignorant, Zane. You know what must happen.
to get out of here! Now!
We can't just leave the Nindroids.
We are! I am not taking those things with us! Let's go!
Let's go, Zane.
Opportunity for new allies.
We still can't send anyone out there. It's just too dangerous. What did Cryptor say to you?
He believed that by fighting evil, we delay Ninjago's salvation, and one day a new enemy will destroy us. Cryptor is more sentient than you think, and the Nindroids are under his control. You will tarnish my father's image with these machines.
No, Zane, I promise you that's not what I want to do. I can fix this.
Do not pursue this program any further. These Nindroids are beyond your control. You must retrieve them, and you must shut them down.
Some kind of robot. It almost looks like a ninja. There's more over there.
Gather them up. We're taking them with us.
What for?
To build an army. They're yours, my lord.
My name is Cryptor, commander of the Nindroids. How may I serve you?
Where are you from?
Borg Industries. I was built to protect when I saw the false ideals of the Ninja. Their demise would make certain the end of Ninjago.
I have that in mind.
This is an uncanny gathering. For Luz and Akondri, the Master of Wind and the Dark Lord himself. Why are we here?
To serve my cause. You will build an army of Nindroids. Then forge a weapon of my design. One that will control the cursed realm. Do not fail me as the Stone Army did.
As you wish.
Come, we must expand our alliance. Master Chen and his cult have worshipped my tribe for decades. I'm practically a god to them.
That's reassuring.
It's a pleasant surprise!
Pythor, what happened to you? Last I heard, you awakened the Great Devourer.
Yes, that was a hideous ordeal. Fear not, I'm still an Anachondri.
We're looking for Master Chen.
Look no further! Hello there, I'm up here. Good to see you, Pythor! How can I help you?
I want to destroy Ninjago. And now, I have a means of doing so.
You've had such an opportunity before with the Overlord.
He's given me a second chance.
The Overlord is gone.
The world believes so. Master Chen, I need your help. You've made an admirable empire.
Your men and your vehicles would be of great use to us.
What is it you're planning, Pythor? see him?
Soon you will. For I will be whole once more.
Woo! Exciting!
You all want to destroy Ninjago. Is that right?
Yes.
It's all I want.
It is my duty.
I've made many enemies. I'll take an opportunity to wipe them all out.
As will I. Work together. Build my weapon and claim the golden power. You will fulfill the prophecy of the golden master. And you will not fail me.
Feels like ages ago. After Lloyd defeated the Overlord, Ninjago was at peace. But a year later, the mayor went missing. The people are resilient and will keep fighting for them. Delmar and his men were captured, and it's up to us to get them back.
Okay, we fought some weird bad guys, but sky pirates? Seriously?
Imagine what they'll think seeing four mechs walking in the jungle.
What is that thing, Zane?
A vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. Misfortune's keep.
So it's another flying pirate ship.
I don't think anyone's on board. It's not what I expected.
Let's destroy it while the opportunity stands.
Whoever's in there, step out with your hands up.
To shoot you in the back.
No surprise to me, Flintlock. You captured Delmar and his men. Where are they?
Safe and sound. Ain't that right, the Blue? Now, we've got ourselves a simple exchange to make. You come with us, and we'll let them loose. No harm done. Anything else, and I'll kill them right here.
We surrender.
Let him go. Let's go. Master Karloff.
What you're doing now is a huge mistake.
You knew this day would come. 10 years ago, we gathered the elemental masters to compete in a tournament of elements. You thought you could escape us?
Hey, go easy on me.
Your power is precious, and soon it will belong to Chen. We have something planned, a second tournament of elements.
We got your ninja. We'll meet at Rallypoint.
Soon your kind will be but a distant memory. This time, only one will remain, and it will be Chen.
Still no word from Ronan.
He was supposed to catch them! It's time I paid him a visit. Bring me the Soul Archer!
We were bringing food and water to the people in sticks. That's where they captured us.
It didn't say where they were going, but it did mention a name.
Klaus. Sound familiar?
An old enemy of my brother. During the Serpentine War, he was exiled along with his sensei, Chen. Years ago, they held an event where the elemental masters fought each other. Some were killed by Chen's warriors, but not before he stole their powers. I fear he had the ninja captured so he can steal their elements.
The ninja need our help. They've been here for us. This is no time to abandon them.
Brent is right. We're going out there for them.
Then we better get moving. I'll get the bounty running.
Mr. Balor. I need to call my brother.
I let you out of my sight once. I won't do so again.
Dad, I thought you were fine with this.
Master Chen is a dangerous man, and he won't be alone. You've learned much, my son, and while you may be the Green Ninja, you still have much to master to earn the sensei title.
If that's the path I'm on, I'll take it, one step at a time. Ever since you came back, you've been there for me. But I feel this is one step I should take on my own.
Very well. Be on your guard, and do not lose focus. I have faith in you.
Thank you, Father.
Tournament of Elements. There are 6 elemental fighters here today, and by the tournament's end, only one will remain. The symbol before you is for the Anacondri, the fiercest serpentine to ever roam this land. Now, look under the symbol. Behold, a jade blade. Here, it represents life. Find it, move on. Now, there are 5 of them and 6 of you. If you don't have one, you lose. Let the tournament of elements begin!
Hello, Zane.
Kryptor? What are you doing here?
The Overlord sought a new army. My nindroids are loyal to him now.
The Overlord survived? No, you are built to protect—
To do his bidding and destroy the weak. Your insight is defective. Ninjago is beyond saving. You will watch your city fall and bow to a new master. Looks like you've already got that part down. I look forward to the second round.
is no ordinary weapon. It holds the elements of fallen fighters. An honor to meet you, Master of Fire.
And you are?
I am Master Chen!
Wait, don't you own a noodle house? Master Chen's Noodle House? Man, that's the best restaurant in Ninjago. Yeah, other than that, I don't know a thing about you.
My empire of Anacondri worshippers have gone unnoticed for too long. You see this? An Anacondri sword, the sharpest blade in existence, fit for the greatest warrior to ever do battle in Ninjago.
Well, you sound like a busy guy. So what do you want from me?
We all aspire to be something greater. I know your jealous Lloyd was chosen to be the Green Ninja. It could have been you. Have you ever wondered what it felt like to have so much power pulsing through your veins? There is so much potential in you, Kai. I want to give you the chance to find it.
I will never turn on my friends.
What if I told you there are secrets about your parents that your senseis never told you? Dark secrets.
My parents are gone. What do you know about them? Are they alive?
So many questions that can so easily be answered. If you join me.
No, never.
Your parents, hmm? Do you want to know the truth?
There's nothing more to know.
Lord Garmadon, it's been a while. You do still go by that title, if I'm not mistaken.
Klaus, I take it Master Chen still has you running his errands. Where are the ninja?
I'm sorry, Garmadon. The game has begun.
What game?
A second tournament. And this time, Chen holds all the cards.
I didn't expect you, Garmadon. I'm pleased to see you return.
The pleasure is all mine.
I'm sure it is.
What brings you here? When you left me, you didn't plan to come back.
And you were to stay on your island. Where are the ninja?
Oh, they're somewhere around here.
What's happening, Chen?
The second tournament of elements.
No, you don't know where to stop. Heed my warning. I will honor my father's will and keep peace in Ninjago. Bring me the ninja and this conflict will cease.
You're no fun, Garmadon. Let's see how this plays out.
Kai! Cole! Dane!
Is that your friend?
Who are you? What is this?
Dark matter. Perhaps it'll give you a new perspective.
Kai!
Zane, I can't find them.
We have bigger problems. The Nindroids are under the Overlord's control.
That's not possible. Lloyd destroyed him.
There you are.
I don't think we've met.
Carlo, the master of metal.
Hey there, Griffin Turn. I'm the...
Master of Speed, got it. You guys aren't after us?
We don't want to fight you. Chen wants to become all-powerful using our elements.
We need your help. We must take his staff and make our escape.
We'll get the staff, but we've got to find our friends.
I presume this is Chen.
You aren't forming an alliance, are you?
We will fight as one!
So be it! Goodbye!
Come on! This way!
Them!
That staff holds tremendous power.
We cannot destroy it. If we do, the elements inside will be lost.
Do you guys have any idea what's going on?
Chen's working with an army of robots. They're building a giant weapon out in Styx.
We haven't been close enough to find what it's for. Blade Copter!
It's all right. He's unconscious. I detect no injuries.
Take the stuff! Keep it safe!
What about you guys?
The cultists will come searching. We'll face them.
Thank you, Karloff.
Looks like Mara renovated a place, so what brings you to Styx?
Remember our contract, Ronan. You capture the elemental monsters, and your debt is paid.
I had some trouble finding them. Complicated business, you know? Aya, you reunited the Sky Pirates, and they got the job done. Everything worked out.
For us, yes. But for you, that's questionable.
Soul Archer! I thought I was gonna have more time. I'm a little short.
And out of luck. It's time you pay your debt.
There's gotta be a deal we can strike here, huh?
Funny you should say that. If you wish to save yourself, you will give me the Book of Spells.
Sorry, pal. I got another debt to pay.
Man, I'll be honest. I hate ghosts. How am I supposed to work with a freak like Goltar?
I mean, aren't they all freaks?
Yes! And there's gonna be 100 more of them once we open the Cursed Realm. And of course, that's only if we find the Realm Crystal.
Well, from the looks of it, it's not around here.
Thank you.
help me out, guys. Where are you?
Lloyd.
Who said that?
Don't be afraid.
Show yourself, now!
So Wu chose you to be the beloved Green Ninja. Silly old man.
Hey, stay back!
Your powers are useless! You think you can hurt a ghost?
You're a ghost from the cursed realm.
Nice of you to show your skills, but I didn't come here for a fight.
Then what do you want?
You!
That's it, Cole. There's only one left. You need to take it.
I don't want the weapon.
Damn.
This fight has been a long time coming, Jay! You're not a ninja! You've never been one!
Are you okay? Why were you fighting?
They found us.
Nice to see you, Sensei G.
Oh, I'm so glad you're all right. But where's Lloyd?
We haven't seen him.
Klaus, he poisoned me with dark matter. I'm sorry, Jay. I didn't mean any of that.
No harm done, Cole.